Hello, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome back to Disney Mirrorverse. In today's video is another story mode. It's another story mode. I don't know how far am I going to be. But I'm going to try my best, though. So right now, this is where I'm at. I'm at the green. This may be difficult since I'm getting closer to the yellow. Which means it's going to be a little bit difficult, but not as much. So, which means that the enemies are going to be a little bit harder on you. They're going to, like, be a little bit more aggressive, but not to the extreme levels when it's in yellow. When it's orange, that means it's like, it's getting very intense. But red is like, no, you have no chance. All right. Enough with the chit-chat. Let's go ahead and play this game. So technically where we're at is that we're at the Mirror Forge. Oh no! It's Scrooge McDuck! We gotta stop him. Right now, I'm gonna stop for a bit because I wanted to test this dungeon mode thing. We got range. This is like a new run. I don't know much about it, but we're gonna see how this is. There's a restriction. Okay. Whoops. No. I don't want to... Hold on, let me see how difficult it is. The difficulty is like normal level. I'm going to try to upgrade... I'm going to upgrade Rapunzel because she needs the most upgrade right now. Right now, the strongest guardian out of all of them is Merida right now, because she's at 509. Collect artifacts and find the exit. Okay. Uh-oh, what's going on? The meter increases with every noid you traverse. When the meter reaches to the top, it will trigger an encounter. Okay. got some energy.
Yes.
Okay, so I'm at floor number 5, but let me collect these first. I'm definitely going to need some yellows and blues because it's going to help me to upgrade my Genie and Baymax. Oh, and I got myself a crystal, but I don't know if it's like... Hold on. Ooh, relics unlocked. I unlock relics, so let's check that out real quick, because this is another tutorial thing. Oh, this is like accessories equip. Okay. That's nice. And I got the ring. So I think this made her a little bit stronger if I equip some relics and accessories. Very nice. Very nice indeed. And let's claim this reward as well. I want to see what kind of crystals did I manage to get. Ooh, it's a glowing crystal. Also, I forgot to craft these. I have to do this every time. Yep, I have to do this every time. Okay, so... I'm going to do one of these opening crystals on TikTok because it will help me to determine whether or not if I get a duplicate or a new guardian. But for the time being, I know this is supposed to be like a story mode situation, but right now I just wanted to try this out. We'll get to the story in just a moment. Another teleport. Some more energy. Looks like we're getting close to encounter an enemy. And I reached to level 8. And I got one of these crystals. Awesome. I did not ask to teleport. Alright, so I'm going to stop here because that noise is getting on my nerves. And it's also pretty scary. So right now, let's go back to the story. For just a little bit. I'm sorry, team. We never would been in this mess if it hadn't been for me. Sullivan, what are you nattering on about? I should have done a better job watching over you guys in Port Royal, Jack. Look out for that rock. Rapunzel, fracture on your left. We can see them, Sully. None of this is your fault. Belle's right. The blame is all Maleficent's and the fracture. Okay, so it's still on the green, but it's going to be a little bit difficult. But I think after this, I'm going to wrap this up. It looks like Sully has been suffering some guilt. I don't know why. Another Baymax. It looks like Baymax is max leveled out right now, so I better go ahead and upgrade him. But first, Maleficent, how is your campaign to take the Stellar Mirror progressing? Splendidly, Jafar. Have you come to see magic properly performed? Amusing, no. I merely wanted to ensure that you had significance? I can't even pronounce it. You had fracture forces, is what I'm trying to say, or trying to read. I do. In fact, I have such a plethora of star crystals, I plan to make even more fractured. What an excellent idea. I have a feeling that Jafar is up to no good. Oh yes, give me more of these. Okay. Ooh, another star crystal. Yes. This is going to be very, very interesting. But I think for now, that about wraps up for today's video. I would like to apologize if it's not much, but I'm trying to keep on upgrading my guardians, so that it will get stronger. And I think once I do, I will probably showcase the event that was planned to play. And by the way, this will be finishing about, it says one day, but I believe it's going to start with an hour soon. For now, I'm still going to be playing this, but I have a feeling that we're almost there. We're almost there, it's just not quite. Not quite yet, because the difficulty of this trial is just, We're still in the green, but I don't want to get too carried away just yet. I still need to upgrade it so that it can be much easier. For now, that is it for today's video. Leave a like and subscribe. Turn on these notifications so you won't miss a single upload. And I'll see you all in the next video. And as always, stay safe, stay healthy, be kind to others, and have a wonderful day.